来采访一下这里的美国学生对这个感恩节的了解。嗯，So what are you going to do for Thanksgiving? It's coming next week, huh?
Yeah. So I'll be going back home, just celebrating Thanksgiving dinner with my family. Tracy? No, it's not here. Tracy.
What are you going to purchase? We don't know anything about Thanksgiving. Because we're new to this country.
Well, usually my parents, they buy the turkey and then they buy the potatoes to make mashed potatoes and they buy canned cranberry, I think it is. And basically just any side dishes or anything to eat the turkey with, like the gravy or, and make anything more that they want to eat it with.
So tell us, what are you going to do for Thanksgiving? I'm
going to feed the homeless in San Francisco.
Okay, what are you going to purchase?
Turkey sandwiches and then just give them out.You know, people that are hungry.
What do you guys usually do for Thanksgiving?
I usually just go to a friend's family's house and eat as much as I can.
That's good. Well, we buy turkey and we cook the turkey and we buy mashed potatoes and side dishes like he said and stuffing for the turkey and obviously things. We usually sometimes go to family houses and celebrate there.